Hello, I'm Dr. Colin Shepard. I serve as the CDC liaison to the HHS Assistant Secretary for Preparedness and Response, also called ASPR. I want to talk about one of the therapeutics that can help people with COVID-19, Paxlovid. What is Paxlovid? Paxlovid is an oral antiviral used to help fight the coronavirus infection by stopping the coronavirus from replicating in the body. This lowers the viral load, reducing the chances of the illness progressing to more serious symptoms and hospitalization. Who is eligible for Paxlovid? Paxlovid is for adults and children 12 and older who are at high risk for developing serious symptoms of COVID-19 that may lead to hospitalization and/or death. For more information about who is at high risk, please see the resources provided in the description. Paxlovid is for people who have a positive COVID-19 rapid or PCR test with mild to moderate symptoms and who are not in the hospital. It should be administered as early as possible, but needs to be given within 5 days of symptom onset. How is Paxlovid administered? Paxlovid requires a prescription and is available through a pharmacy or healthcare clinic, including test-to-treat locations where these antivirals are being distributed for use at home. Patients will take a combination of pills twice a day for 5 days. What are the limitations of use of Paxlovid? Paxlovid is not for everyone. There are serious drug interactions with some of the ingredients that need to be considered. Paxlovid is not recommended for patients with severe renal or hepatic impairment. It is not appropriate to start Paxlovid if you are already hospitalized for COVID-19. Paxlovid is one of several COVID-19 therapeutic options. Watch the other outpatient COVID-19 therapeutics videos in this series for more information. Visit us online at aspr.hhs.gov/COVID-19. And please see the resources linked in the description to learn more. You can connect with ASPR on social media platforms to stay up to date on our latest posts and information that we share. Please email any questions to COVID-19 therapeutics@hhs.gov. Thank you for your time.